Ladies and gentlemen, this boat, one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first, weighing 255 pounds, Moondog Rex. His opponent, now about to enter the ring area, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 302 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation champion, the incredible Hulk Hogan.
Here it comes, here it comes. Yes, indeed.
What excitement this man generates.
For this extraordinary athlete, the reigning World Wrestling Federation champion, this of course a non-title matchup. Oh, my! Listen to the fans.
He doesn't have to worry. Everybody's on his side. You know, Rex Moondog looked to me as if he was in a very carnivorous mood.
Yes, indeed he does. And what a big monster this Moondog Rex is.
He's not the prettiest looking thing, Moondog Rex, but I can imagine he probably can wrestle.
Well, we're going to find out right now, and so is Hulk Hogan, locking up with a big monster. And oh!
Wow.
I bet that's happened only once in the career of Moondog Rex.
Yeah, Rex is not a small man either.
No, sir. Rex now locking up with a Hulkster, tries to go underneath, and no, the Hulkster boxing. The Hulk with Moondog! Oh. Sounded like a ton of lead striking the squared circle there. Moondog Rex back to the corner after the body slam.
I think the Moondog was probably looking for his little house to crawl back into.
He may be after this is over, but right now, Hulk Hogan looks like a giant cow bone or whatever. Look at this. Oh, my.
Those are dog-like tactics.
No! Hulk does not go out! Again, the attempt! Oh, but the Moondog goes face first! Yeah, look at those jabs by the Hulkster! And the right hand is down, goes Moondog Rex out to the outside! And the Hulkster unloads! Moondog Rex!
Got to go here!
Beats the count back down, and again, he has electrified this crowd. Unfortunately for the Moondog, he has electrified the Moondog's spine.
Not only does Hulk electrify the crowd electrifies him.
Hulk out there again. Hulkster whips the Moondog in. Hulk himself back inside now. Moondog back to the rope. The Hulkster. Uh-oh. Oh, my.
That Moondog was playing possum, laying on that floor at all that time, thinking exactly what to do.
Oh, oh, look at that.
That's over 300 and some pounds.
In unison, the fans trying to get the Hulkster to get himself up, trying to help out. Moondog Rex hammers off the second rope into the back of the World Wrestling Federation champion. Boom, Moondog Rex. All over, Hulk Hogan covers him. Referee in perfect position. Not quite a count of two. Moondog Rex taking over here on the incredible Hulk Hogan. Oh, my!
Just leave that mic open, Vincent. Just listen to these people.
Moondog Rex not letting up one bit on the champion. Moondog, even though this is a non-title match, Moondog Rex with a fabulous opportunity here. Should he defeat Hulk Hogan, certainly he'd be first in line for a championship. And it looks pretty dim. Oh, my. Oh. It looks real dim. Cover by Moondog Rex. No, only one. Put a look on the face of Moondog Rex. He could not believe that Hogan was able to kick out. But Hogan has unbelievable reserve, unbelievable power. And a scoop up goes a Hulkster now. Moondog Rex has a hook in the air and slams him, a power slam to the canvas. Oh, look at that.
He does have a lot of fuel left in that tank.
Catches a right hand. Hulkster trying to get himself up. Shaking. Moondog Rex laying a man. Moondog blocking a right hand by the Hulkster. Another one. Moondog Rex to the rope. Hulkster off. Oh, what a devastator. Look at this.
Look at that. He got this place electrified. Even I'm coming off of my seat, Vince.
Hulk Hogan scoops up Moondog Rex, drops it to the canvas. Look at this. Here it comes. Drive! Just like across the head. One, two, that's there.
That's what they come to see.
Yes, indeed. The one and the only Hulk Hogan victorious over Moondog Rex. Let's get the official decision.
The winner of the match, the World Wrestling Federation champion, the incredible Hulk Hogan.
Hulk Hogan. And what is thou hearing the victory tune? Yes, indeed, the Eye of the Tiger. Look at this. What the Hulk is going to do? Oh, ha, ha, look at that. Look at that magnificent human being. Unbelievable. 303 pounds of World Wrestling Federation champion. Telling the people now that's your belt.